Hey guys, it's Wink Smiley here, and I'm gonna do the Q&A today. I'm really sorry it took so long to upload, but yeah, let's get started. So, the first question is from X-Spirit Girl. She asks me if I have any brothers or sisters. I have one brother and one sister, and I am the oldest of the three. Haha! Second question is from Elena. She asks me how much time I spent to edit a video. That depends actually on the video. Is it like a simple video, it takes like a few hours or a day at most. But if it's like a big video with a lot of effects and a lot of lighting, it can take a week or even months. So yeah, it also depends on how much free time I have to edit. Our second question is, do you like fries? I do actually. It's not my favorite, but I do like fries, so yeah. Next question is from X Spiritfly. She asks me what my favorite element. She asks me what my favorite animal is. My favorite animal is a cat. Yeah. I have a cat, so I really like her, so yeah. Big cats, small cats, it doesn't matter. I really love them, so yeah. My favorite style to edit with is actually just my style. I don't really know what it's called, but yeah, like effects, some lightish transitions. Yeah, I don't really know what it's called. I used to edit Candy style a lot, but I don't really edit that much of Candy style anymore since I've outgrown it, I guess. Next question is from Fifi Riven. Are you patient while editing? Depends on Sony Vegas. If Sony Vegas doesn't crash or doesn't annoy me, then I'm very patient at editing. Also, if I'm having a bad day, it can happen that my patience runs out, but then I just take a break from editing and I come back later. Do you like pizza? I really like pizza actually, as long as it's not with fish or shrooms, because I really hate shrooms and fish on pizza. I like fish without pizza, but I don't like it on my pizza. Rukia Shego, I'm so sorry if I pronounced that wrong, asks me what my favorite TV show is. I don't really have a favorite TV show right now. I don't really watch a lot of TV. Oh my god, I really don't watch a lot of TV right now. But if it's like a good crime series, I'll watch it. Do you have a favorite Wings Girl? No, I don't really have a favorite Wings Girl. I used to love Flora and Roxy and Dark Bloom a lot, but yeah, I think every character has like its potential and has its good and bad side, so yeah, I really like all the characters on it. My favorite Wings transformation would be Enchantix. There's nothing that can top Enchantix. Enchantix was the best. Charles Johnson, I'm so sorry if I pronounced that wrong, asks me what interested you in video editing. The first time I saw like a YouTube video, like a Winx Club video, was like a Winx Club remix video. And that actually inspired me to make that kind of videos. But yeah, I started growing and I started editing more like different styles, so yeah. But yeah, actually YouTube videos actually inspired me to start editing. Magical Waterlight asks me, chocolate or chips? Chocolate, definitely chocolate. Nothing can top it. Sporty or lazy? I'm in the middle, I guess. I used to do like jogging and gymnastics, but yeah, I stopped doing that, so maybe more lazy right now, so yeah. Cheese or meat? Cheese. I'm not a meat lover, so sorry, meat lovers. Day or night active? I think more night active, but yeah, it depends on the day itself and how much I have slept the day before, so yeah. Anime or cartoon? I would have said anime a few years ago, but now it's more cartoon, because I like to watch cartoons again, like the childhood cartoons that I used to watch when I was a little girl, so yeah, cartoons. A Magic Pixies asks me, what is the job of your dreams? Definitely being an artist. I really love making art, but yeah, it's sometimes people really, yeah, sometimes it just doesn't happen, so definitely something with art or with a computer at least. If you could be an actor or a singer for one day, would you like what who would you like to be? I guess a singer. I do actually have like a bit nah, I really have a lot of stage fright, so yeah, but I used to be when I was little I wanted to be a singer, so yeah, I guess a singer because my acting skills are terrible. So was my speaking skills, as you can hear. I'm very bad at speaking. Winx Epic Bloom. What do you do when you aren't video editing as in other hobbies? I make art. Like I said, I draw a lot. It's like the only thing I do from when I was a little kid. I've been drawing since I could hold a pencil. I like swimming a lot. I don't do it much anymore, but I used to really love swimming. And playing games. I just love playing games. Playing games is like my second life goal. It's like the only thing I do when I don't draw or when I don't make videos. It's playing games. What are you majoring in college? I'm so sorry, I can't speak. I'm going to a new school, actually. I'm going to a new college this year. And I'm actually pursuing to become a game developer. I'm going more like a visual art, actually. I'm going to do the visual stuff of the games. But yeah, it's like a very big step for me. So yeah, wish me luck, guys. I really need it. The Doctor and Lela. I'm so sorry if I pronounced that wrong. What was the first thing you edited? I think a remix video, like the you know, the transformation, Winx Club transformation videos with some songs you hear. That was the first thing I edited. Never uploaded it because it was fucking bad and the quality sucked. How long ago did you start editing? So, the first time I edited was like when I was 11 or 12 years old. So almost 10 years ago. But I didn't really upload it immediately on YouTube. I actually waited like a year before starting a YouTube channel. So yeah, but 10 years ago, almost 10 years ago, I did my first video. What program did you first use? Oh my god. The first program I used was Nero 9, I think it was called. It was like on my dad's PC, since I didn't have one on my own. So I just used what was on there. So yeah, it was like a... It wasn't really a good video editor, but yeah, I just took what I got. Candy or Raw style? As I said, I'm not really interested in Candy style anymore, but I do like Raw style, actually, more than Candy style. So I used to do a lot of Candy style, and I don't think I've done a lot of Raw style, but I really like it. I really like videos with Raw style, so yeah. Summer or winter? Winter, because I don't have allergies when it's winter. What's your favorite thing to eat? Sushi. I really love sushi. Also, pancakes are really good, as long as it's sugary. Snow or sand? I really don't like both of them, actually. But if I really have to choose, I would pick snow, because it's really pretty when it falls down from the sky. It's really pretty. I don't really see snow often. I see sand a lot, so yeah, I think snow. Where did you find first inspiration that made you want to edit? On YouTube, actually. I just watched some videos. Nothing more to say, I just watched videos. My favorite show of all was actually At Ted and Eddie when I was younger, but yeah, it still is, actually. I really love it. But also, I'm a very big fan of the Danganronpa series. It's like an anime, but also a game. It was first a game, so I'm really in love with it. I do recommend it. It's a really good show if you like the detective-style animes. What video was your favorite to edit? My favorite video was actually the sarcasm video, the villain sarcasm video. It was supposed to be a collab, but the person who joined me to make the collab didn't give her parts. So yeah, I didn't want to waste the parts I made, because I was actually pretty happy with how my parts turned out, since I've never I had never edited with the villains before, and yeah, I decided to like make them myself. It took me a long time, but I think I did good. I hope so. Did I do good? Tell me, guys, did I do good? Baho Bzil, I don't know if I said that right. I'm so sorry if I didn't. Asks me any favorite video games. Yes, I have a lot of favorite video games, but the video games I love the most are the video games from the Zelda series. I just love Zelda. I have almost every game in every game that has been brought out. I've bought it because I really love it. Also, I really love Overwatch. Overwatch is like my main game I play right now since I'm really addicted to it. So yeah, if you have Overwatch, you can send me a message and add me, because I would love to play with you guys. Really, I love it. What's your main inspiration? Mostly music and other videos from people, actually. Like, if I see someone make a really good video, I can get it inspired, but like not with the same song, but just by watching the video, I can get video ideas and like I don't know, like just regular ideas for editing. My main inspiration is actually mostly the song itself, because yeah, you have to listen to the song and then decide which kind of genre you want to edit it in, because some songs really don't match the genre that you want. So yeah, you have to, yeah, the song is my main inspiration mostly of the time, and sometimes other videos. My favorite artist in music is Fall Out Boy, and Panic at the Disco, Imagine Dragons, Hailstorm, Evanescence, Linkin Park, and Skillet, and more of that genre. Like, I really love metal and rock. I really love those songs. So yeah, also Set It Off. Really, guys, go watch them. Go listen to them. Set It Off. They're really good. They're really amazing. Elysian, I'm so sorry if I said that wrong, I don't know. Asks me, what's my favorite season of Winx Club and why? My favorite season was definitely season 3, because of the transformations. I just loved Enchantix and it was so pretty. Also, the character development was really good at season 3. Like, you got to know Flora and Musa, and you got to know more of the characters and their family. So yeah, I was really happy to see them. My favorite subject in school was art. Yeah, it was art. I really love art, so yeah. One thing you think is overrated. I think being the best at everything and forgetting why you actually chose that thing in the first place, because you want to be the best, and yeah, if you try to be the best and you can't be the best, you can't have fun. I mean, it's more important to have fun with when you do something than actually be the best at something, I think. Because if you have fun, you have some you know why you do it. You know you want to do it because you have fun with it, and yeah. I'm sorry, I really don't know how to answer that. Or explain it. I'm so sorry. I can explain it in my head, but not right now. One thing you think is underrated. I think being at this moment where you are alive, at remembering that you are alive at this moment and enjoying the moment that you have right now. Like, I'm making this video and I'm so stressed out about everything that's gonna happen about it, but actually I should be enjoying it and just learn from it and be happy I can make it, actually. So yeah, because actually life is a present, it's not a given thing, so you really should enjoy it and you should really should shouldn't underrate it, really. I really liked your questions. They were really hard to answer and I really had to think about them, so really, that was really good of you. Props to you. The last question is from Cyrenix. She asks me what my ambitions are in life. I think my biggest ambition is actually to stay healthy, to be happy, and to help others, and yeah, to help others be healthy and happy. Any pet peeves? Yeah, I have a lot, so I will just give you a few of them. I really hate it when people borrow things from me and they don't put it back in the right place. I really get so annoyed by that. I don't know if it's just me, but I really hate it. Also, walking, standing on the wrong side of the escalator. Believe me, I never had problems with that until I went to the school before the one I'm going now. I had to take the escalator up every day to get to my school, and I really hated it when I was too late and people were just standing in front of me on the wrong side of the escalator. So yeah, stay on the right side if you don't want to walk. Also, chewing with your mouth open. God, that's freaking annoying. I don't have to see what you're chewing, really. That's disgusting. And yeah, that's pretty much it actually, because yeah, I don't really get annoyed by much things anymore. I think I grew out of most of my pet peeves. Yeah. thank you all for watching this video. I'm really happy you all gave me your questions. It was really a fun thing to do. I really hope you could understand me and understand my answers to the questions. I really hope I didn't mispronounce all of your names. I really hope I did pronounce them good. But yeah, English is not my native language, so yeah. If I make mistakes, I'm really sorry. But yeah, thank you all for watching, and yeah, I'll see you in the next video. Bye!